And here's the reaction by the Juice.
Right to the blue line, he expected to throw it in and let it be open.
Carried himself to center.
And for the Avalanche, Keaton in shot and score! A wicked wrister by Jussi Jokinen.
Held in by Zuboff. Puts it around the end boards. Vietnam carries the puck. Pass in the low slot. Shot, score! And it is 2-0 for the Dallas Stars. And guess who? It is Jussi Jokinen. It's Jussi night here in Dallas. Power play for the second time in the game. Shot, score! Their second power play goal of the game. And it is a hat trick. It's no yoke. It's Jussi Jokinen again with the goal. It's a hat trick for Jussi Jokinen. And back to the slot. Kept in. Shot by Zuboff. That's blocked. Shot and score! The fourth of the game for Jussi Jokinen. That's four goals for Jussi Jokinen. In one game, Jussi Jokinen has eclipsed the amount of goals that he had coming into the game. He had three when the game started. He's now got seven.
Nothing worth the bullet like you expect from Ovechkin.
No, he got a piece of it. Jussi Jokinen now trying to keep the Panthers alive. And he tucks it in.
This guy just keeps doing it all for the Florida Panthers under the biggest of pressure.
On their first power play chance, with Crosby coming in, throws it to the front of the net, they score!
What a beautiful goal by Jokinen.
Jokinen, Rick White for Malkin. Malkin steps into the middle. He's got a man coming in off the bench. Directs to Jokinen. He scores!
Jussi Jokinen, his second of the game.
Jokinen's out here for a little power play and a chance at the hat trick.
Adam Bortuzzo working the points. Here's Jokinen.
Shoots and scores! Oh, my! Jokinen with his second career hat trick. And the Penguins make it 5-2.
Dover. Bukestad at the goal line. Puts it in front. The shot score! Bukestad sets up Jokinen. It's 2-1.
You know what, right now, and you'll back me up on this, I don't think the power play. This is a 5-on-5 goal.
And good job by Hekblad. He won't be in the scoring, but he kept the
get down low as quickly as possible.
Stretch pass for Jokinen as he cuts in. Jokinen scores! Back-to-back goals for the Kings! And they take a 3-2 lead!
When you make the move laterally, the goaltender has to open up. The fundamental technique by the goaltender, he has to keep his stick on the ice to protect the spot between legs.
For him. Lost it, popped it in! That's a first.
Yeah, it is, eh?
Boy, in number 20. That looked familiar.
There you go.
Jokinen. On a pro tryout. Ties it up 2-2.
A steal by Jokinen. Shoots, he scores!
Carpat Olu in the finishing lead league is none other than Jussi Jokinen. And he just snaps that high blocker, the second high blocker shot we've seen on Tuukka Rask in this period that's gone in. That's some kind of shot. That's off the bar and in. Release, bar, net, 3-1.
He comes wide. And scores! Patient, and then goes upstairs on him.
Good killing penalties. Here's Jokinen walking in. Backhand scores! He just walked right through the penalty killers, and Jussi Jokinen's tied it up.
A game in his career over the Coyotes. Jokinen steals it and scores.
This is as innocent as it gets. Boynton goes to turn it up to his partner. He can't do anything with it quick enough.
Jokinen with the
Sanguinetti forces the puck to come up high. And that rebound, Taylor made for Jokinen. A foot out.
Man, see a good hockey play.
Wow. To the side of the net, score. A redirect with the skate of Jussi Jokinen. But Jussi Jokinen is a shootout specialist. Can Anderson stop him for the win? Jokinen moves in, puts the brakes on, and he scores.
Jussi Jokinen, he scored.
Выход один на один, гол! Юси Йокинен! Вот теперь...
Я вот так думаю, а зачем? И вот посмотрели. Он ответил, вернее, зачем? Глупо просто.
Момент очень здорово реализовал Йокинен, надо отдать ему должное.
Ну и пас, мяч, надо отметить. Великолепно вложил, принял. Ну и где Немец получил? Вот его даже нет, он сейчас болтает. Что это за кататель?
2-3.
Sergei Samsonov cuts, walks out in front, Thomas the save, kick and score! Hey, hey, what do you say? Guess who? Jussi Jokinen! Carolina has won game three!
Jussi Jokinen is the high forward, creates the whole thing, havoc in front from Ruutu. So once again, we see a goal by committee. You have the quickness of Samsonov. Boy, look at how he eluded Chara. He just made Chara look very, very mortal. You have Ruutu driving the net, and then you have the guy that was in defensive position as the high forward get in there for the loose.
There he is. What a night. Again. Carolina does lead a playoff.
Seidenberg, one-timer, Babchuk, caught up by Thomas. Loose, they score! Jussi Jokinen!
You lead us, but you can't tease me.
I think we're going to get it. Jussi Jokinen.
There you hear it, boys. Jussi Jokinen.
Clap drops it off, and Kunashin couldn't pull the trigger there.
Back around to the near side, Dupuy again. So dangerous. Quick shot, score!
Jussi Jokinen does it for Dan Bylsma, and the Penguins take the 1-0 lead.
Wow, what a play. And Jussi Jokinen, you work from behind the net. The goaltender is deep to the goal line. We told you Lundqvist played deep. And Dan Bylsma, he was bang on when he said Jussi Jokinen.
Everybody stands now. This is when one of those games where the shootout is really very dramatic because it's been such a tremendously hard-fought hockey game, and Jokinen's going to wind it up a bit here and come from a unique angle to pick up that puck in on Henrik Lundqvist. Jokinen swinging towards the net. Shoots and scores!
And that's his big move, Jussi Jokinen. That's his premier move, coming off that wall wide. Quick move. From backhand to forehand and just over that pad.
From Malkin. Right back to Malkin again. With Jokinen in front, it goes to the back. Mata waits and fires. Turn to side. Rebound. Score! Jokinen!
Big shot by Olli Mata. Juicy rebound. And it's fin to fin in 1-1. That all happens because of Get.
Jussi Jokinen in on just a
second. And everybody knows he's coming, but he's still got it. And I'm telling you, Gord, you should see him before he goes out. He basically does a strip tease on the bench, lightening the load. And then he just sticks it.
Näin, että se Karev ei ole katsonut YouTubesta 2000-luvun alun koosteita. Me monesti käytiin treeneissä läpi nuorille molareille, että käykääkö oli rankkukisoja paljon peliosuudessa. Katsotaan Jusan YouTuben highlightet.
Veikkaan, että Karri Rämö olisi tämä.
Escapes John Mann. Jokinen again wraparound, stopped by Brodeur. Picked up now by Martin, shaken off the glass. Bouncer came back to Pitkin and two to go. Fed across, drive, score! That doesn't count!
4-3-2.
Oh, baby, it's gonna count. Yep, a crusher. Now what happens? I was watching.
Give my blood, give my soul. Time will show the end of your road.
Let's go, baby, score!
If you want to go, you better get it.
Carolina, Jussi Jokinen. They've tied it with 1:20 left in regulation time.
Gets past Richards, a breakaway for Jokinen. Out of the penalty box. He scores!
Control the pass back, and then Jussi Jokinen. That patented move of his, Kenny.
Hatsunen and deflected in. Jokinen got his stick on it, his leg secured on Jokinen.
Smith, the goal scorers. Steal shot! Steal rebound! Score! Can you believe this?
I don't think we've ever seen this different in opening night for the Florida Panthers.
The pass is fumbled by Steve Mason. He has totally lost his confidence. I would certainly expect that there'll be a goaltending change.
As Trocheck figured out that he might be able to get past the centerman and get himself in a position to get the puck to the net. Of course, line mate Jokinen.
Out in front, the shot scores!
For Jokinen in the slot to get it over the shoulder of knows how to fill that spot in the height.
Oh, Jokinen again. Spun one in front. He scores! Like he's going to go on his backhand, but he just fires it on his forehand. And off the right skate.
218's Neal. And there's a puck off a stall.
Setting up
in front for Jokinen, he scores! Thomas Vanek with a great pass to Jokinen. Power play goal, and we're even at the Garden.
But Thomas Vanek has a no-look pass to the other veteran, Jokinen, who knew that the puck would come to him in some fashion because he was...
Check on the wing, there's the pass, Trocheck for Jokinen, scores! A shorty! Beautiful!
How do you like Finland now? You know, Yandel, you're telegraphing the pass. You're looking too much at Trocheck. But the way Trocheck is going, give him the puck anywhere. He'll find the open man. And Jokinen, not a lot of angle on that one. But he released it as soon as he could. Not a chance for Vasilevskiy.